Y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Phantom Reek. And today I'll be doing a video discussing the end of Hunter x Hunter reveal. Now, before I get to the video, I just want to give a quick thank you to Mac, because if you guys don't know, he did give me a little shout out. So thanks to you, Mac. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get to the video. Now, when it comes to Hunter x Hunter, this basically being an ongoing joke saying that Hunter x Hunter will never end, because we know of all the hiatuses that the mangaka, Yoshihiro Togashi, goes on. He usually goes on break after release about 10 or maybe 12 chapters a year, and then he goes on break. He's like, all right, I'm done. I'm clocking out. I'm not coming back till my bills get low, until my bills get high again. But excluding that joke, me personally, I do think that Hunter x Hunter will end. I know there's a lot of people saying that Hunter x Hunter will never end because the manga keeps going on break, but this video I'm going to be discussing how I think Hunter x Hunter will play out. So this might be a little bit of a spoiler for anime onlys. However, I won't go too deep into spoilers. You know, I'm not going to like give away the whole plot, but I'm just going to be mentioning some key points from Hunter x Hunter, the manga, that some anime onlys might not know. Now, me personally, I definitely do gotta say that I don't think the Dark Continent arc will be the last arc. Yes, I don't think that. I know there's some people thinking that this arc will be the last arc simply because Togashi, he doesn't really like writing manga, and because this arc has been getting built up and hyped up for so long. But me personally, I don't think the Dark Continent arc is the last arc. I just don't think that. So I definitely do gotta say that this arc that's going on right now in the manga, yeah, I definitely do think that there will be more things after it. And one of the things I'm going to start off with is Gon. Yes, Gon. We do know that after his whole situation with Pito, and after he used that huge thing that had a toll on his life, the whole his Nen condition, we know that he has lost Nen. So in order to move on towards the ending of Hunter x Hunter, we're definitely going to have to see Gon get his Nen back. So that is definitely the first major thing that will happen when it comes to the ending of the series, because we know that Gon, he's going to have to get his Nen back. So Gon getting his Nen back is definitely the first thing on the bucket list. But we definitely do know that Gon, his main goal for basically the start of the series was to find Jing. And some people, that's why some anime onlys, they don't want to read the manga, because in their eyes, they think that Hunter x Hunter already ended, because Gon has found Jing, and the Hunter x Hunter 2011 anime, it ended off at a point wherever it ended off, like the last episode of the 2011 anime, it ended in a fashion where it couldn't be seen as an ending of the series. I'm not gonna lie, but I definitely do think that Gon, even though he has found Jing, he is not satisfied with Jing. Now, I know some people that might be thinking, what do you mean by he's not satisfied with Jing? Well, even though him and Jing did have that moment where they talked on the little flower thing, I still do think that Gon, he wants more answers. He is not satisfied with just talking to Jing for this one time. We know that Gon, he definitely is a person who likes to test his abilities. He's a person who likes to see where he gauges. And Jing, we know that he's basically a person who likes exploring. And this is where I think could tie into the ending of Hunter x Hunter. Now, I know you guys are waiting. You guys have been waiting. What do you think the ending of Hunter x Hunter will be? What do you think already? Well, me personally, I believe that the ending of Hunter x Hunter will be a fight between Jing and Gon. Now, I know some people that may be thinking, what are you talking about? We know that Jing is on a whole nother level from Gon. This will be a cakewash. This will be a cakewalk for Jing. Well, this is why I think that the ending of Hunter x Hunter, I think that we're not even close to the end of Hunter x Hunter, because Gon at this point, yes, he is no match for Jing. Me personally, I believe that Hunter x Hunter should have either a time skip. I'm not saying it should be like a 20-year time skip or something too long. Maybe a point where we can see like a teenage Gon, or they could just like pass time, like, you know, just pass time regularly in the manga. But I definitely do think that when we do get this battle between Gon and Jing, where Gon will be able to finally test how strong he is, because think about it, Jing, he is his role model for becoming a hunter. So I definitely do think that Gon, he wants to go up against him, and he wants to see how strong his role model is. So I definitely do think that the final fight in the series will be between Gon and Jing. It'll be Gon's way of basically figuring out why Jing left and became a hunter and all this other thing. I do think that a fight between these two would be amazing, and it would be epic. Comment what you guys see down below. Subscribe if you haven't. Peace out.